figure out the cycle, you can get around him. At worst, there's going to be places where that fucker is going to come out of nowhere and beat your ass. Scariest game I've played. Silent Hill 2 made me jump a couple times. Resident Evil 4 gets me. For games like this, I haven't played that many of, so. I will admit, I got nailed by a jump scare earlier in the screen. But I used to play a lot of horror games, but I need to be able to see fucker paths back across. I gotta go back across, I have to go that way. Has to, and he's not gonna be there when I go around the corner. Well, I told you it was going to be there. Here, though, I can't tell left or right. I'm pretty sure I have to go back left to get through. They wanted me to vault over the hallway. What was in here? Alright, take it easy, sir. Good luck. Be scared. Oh yeah, that crack in the wall. Where was that at? Wait, that was back this way. Over here? Batteries. Yoink. There we go. Back in the wall. Back around the corner. Now the door is closed. I wonder if that's a bad thing for me. Door, turn off the camera. Actually, before something else stupid happens. Camera back on. Battery. Turn off the night vision. Okay. items are off the hook. Oh yeah, it's just down this hallway where shut out your life force room. I'm going to hang out in the locker for a minute and not get greedy. Make sure that guy's not going to pat back around into the room. Yeah, giving directions with a delay sucks ass, doesn't it?
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There's so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Breathing like a bitch, please. Killing me. We're gonna go read our notes under the bed. Let's go. Ah, fuck it, let's go die and find out. Investigate strange noise. I'm in the ward somewhere. He's got a fucking basketball or something almost. scratching his head against the wall. That's cute. What's up, man? Need something? What are you doing here? What are you doing? I bet you stay in there.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
Up.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
Why do they have no clothes on?
Tongue and liver.
They are yours.
Why are you? I gotta lean that close to check the fucking door. Stupid fuck, there's gonna be a jump scare there. It's in here. Can I get in? Why would I have to hide? There's other people. I'm gonna die. All the way to the wall to check the door. Yeah, saw that come. Wow, what the fuck's the matter with your? Hey! Push it. Push it. We learned our lesson with those two. No better than that. Crazy. I don't picking up enough for you to hear it. Those weren't nice sounds. This guy.
They're in my blood if they want to get out.
He needs a new hobby.